Hello, my dear students. I hope you are fine and obeying your parents. Dear students, today I'm going to teach you all chapter 6, Work Around Us, the second part. So please watch my explanation carefully and do all the exercise given below. Okay? Thank you. Doctors. Doctors serve the community by treating the ill and injured people. They help their patients by giving them proper medicines. They also give us vaccination against dangerous disease. So, dear children, doctors are very important people in our community. When we are sick, we go to the doctor. They tell us what is wrong with us. We have fever, they give us medicine, or we are hurt, they put medicine, they write some medicine, some tablets. So related to any sickness, we go to the doctor. Okay? Doctors are very important people in the community. Police officers. Police officers maintain the law and order in the community. They keep the people safe by preventing crimes and arresting thieves. Some police officers also manage the traffic on the road. They are known as traffic police. So when someone comes and steals something from our house, the thieves, the police is there to catch them and to get the thing out from them. They help us to maintain the law, okay, and they keep us safe, they protect us, okay. When anything fight, any wrong thing is going on, you'll find the police there to keep us safe. They are there to protect us, to keep us safe. And we have traffic police. You know, when you're going with your parents in the car or bike or bus, you'll see a traffic police standing. He'll give the signal who has to come, who has to go. So these people are also very important for us, okay? Traffic police also, whole day in the sun they are standing, but they are helping us, okay, so that no accident take place or no fight or anything take place on the road. So police are very important people, like the doctors. Firefighters. Firefighters help the community by putting out fires and saving the people trapped inside buildings and in other dangerous situations. So now, dear children, when there is a fire in the house or in the shop, it is burning, people call the fire brigade, no? To put out the fires. So these people come and they put off the fire and save people, those who are trapped inside the house or shop. They use various equipment such as extinguishers and water hoses to control fire. They wear a fireproof clothing that guards them against the fire and heat. Children, these people have various equipment, different thing to put off the fire. They have extinguishers, which is a container filled with water and chemical that they spray on the fire to control it, to put it off, to control the fire so that it doesn't spread, okay? And these people, they wear fireproof clothing to guard themselves. Or you know, if we have a normal clothes we wear and we go inside to put off the fire, we will also get burned. So they wear a fireproof clothing, okay? So these people are also very important for us. They save people's life. Okay, so we all should respect these helpers. Sweepers. Sweepers keep our surrounding clean. They sweep the roads around our schools and houses and remove the dirt, fallen leaves and other objects. So sweepers are very important. Okay, they help to keep our community clean, our surrounding clean. Like when our toilet are cleaned by them. Okay, they do the cleaning and all everything. And if you see it in our school, you saw how many sweepers we have. So when the leaf is fallen, they are sweeping it, they are putting it in the dustbin. Sweepers are very important. We should always thank them for their hard work. Dignity of labor. In a community, people depend on each other for different needs and services. The services provided by all the community helpers are of great importance to us. Dear children, in a community, we all depend on each other. Okay, and these help what we get from each other, it's very important. So, we should understand that every work is important. Dignity of labor means that every labor or worker deserves equal respect. Yes, dear children, always remember this, that the helpers in a community help us, and every labor deserve equal respect. Okay, every labor deserve equal respect. So if we have sweepers, we cannot insult them or talk rudely to them. They deserve equal respects. So always remember that we all depend on each other and we all should respect each other. This means that no job is more important or less important than the other. So we should give equal respect to all the community helpers. So dear children, this means that each one of us is very important. Each one of our job is very important. So we should give equal respect to all the community helpers. Now our community helpers help us, without which our life won't run smoothly, because we depend on each other. So that is why we should respect the people who work for us. Okay, like the gardener, the sweeper, okay, the peon of our school, the guard, everyone, they all require equal respect. So always remember to respect them. Okay, dear children.